Okay, as we get started here, I just want to say that this is, again, a real straight jacket. These are real chains and real locks. There are no gimmicks here, no rubber chains, picks, keys, mirrors, wires, or inflatable dolls used during the show. This game is all done very naturally. I have done a lot of stretching. I've done a lot of yoga. I've done a lot of needlepoint, macrame, ceramics, ledge-up rugs, the bedazzler. All right, chain number one, right over my head. It's already under the legs there. Grab that guy there, pull it good and tight. Good and tight, pick a side, thank you. There you go. That's it. Now pull it good and tight. As I say, do not be afraid of hurting me. Ooh, okay, you're hurting me. All right, right up the shoulder. Okay. I got a time limit here. I got a show in November. Let's go. Go around the neck there. There you go. There you go. Through the arm there. There you go. Again, I have the strength of 10 men, and I'm also wearing a cup. So, again, pull as hard as you can. Keep in mind, it's a Dixie cup, though. So it's
made out of paper. It is wax, though, which prevents chafing.